gotta hit survivors as the plague while they're fully infected as part of a challenge. I also have to get a gold emblem for devout, so I have to sacrifice a lot of do a lot of hooks and probably sacrifice them all. Or three of them at least. I have not played Plague in a while because recent change has forced me to play against actually competent players who know how to play Plague. Or, you know, they just completely fuck over my ruin at the beginning because it spawns right next to a fucking generator. Making a petition, ban hex spawns next to generator with the side of night of anyone repairing a gen. Welp, fuck. If I knew we were gonna go here, I would have brought a map add-on to prevent this. Literally the worst map. This is not going well for me already. There we go. What? Everyone's infected. God, I suck. I hate this map. I absolutely hate this fucking map. Motherfucker. Literally the worst map for Plague. I'm gonna stop recording. Thank you. Literally the worst map. And I now have to try and actually... Wow. I was gonna stop recording, and I did, but then this happened. Oh my god. Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. In fact, oh yeah, okay, well. Gotcha. And here we go. I thought I was actually gonna lose this. All right, GG's. No more DS, hopefully. You guys really broke the one rule of, you know, staying away from each other. What? Oh, there's the hatch. In fact, I'm gonna go grab the other guy before he just dies. God, I really underestimated the use of Corrupt Purge against these people. Now I can still lose this. But it won't be as bad. Yep, deliverance. And I need to get on these two gens over here. If they didn't have Decisive Strike, I would have won this already. In fact... No. I tried. Yep, I see... scratch marks. Alright. Yep, there we go. Get you down. Shit, they found a medkit. Alright, well, that's one person down. I think this is this guy's last dead hook. Nope, second hook. Yep, cleansed. There we go. As long as I'm keeping them off those generators. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kill this person. There's one. Don't see the other one. Yep, over here. Take that. Hello. All right, so let's head away from him. How did that not hit him? Get that one started regressing a little bit. Yeah. Well, shit. All right. Where are you guys gonna hide at for the next minute? Gotcha. There we go. All right. I'm gonna try and get you as close to the hatch as I can. Because that means it's cue for me. Ah, yeah, yeah. Am I recording? Yes, good. And I've basically won already. There we go. I see you. There we go. Your job, unfortunately, is now gone. Got you again. Hello. Hello, I'm sorry, you can't use that hook anymore, or that pallet, or that window, or that pallet, because you've apparently used it. There we go. Now come over here so I can give you another kissy. Sorry, your buddy's used up all these pallets, so unless you have balanced landing, you don't. Come on, where's your dead heart? Yep, there it is. There we go. Very, very bad idea. is now the nearest hook. Oh, you. How did that work? There we go. You used that weight. You got lucky. There we go. Fucking hell. That was a... Ooh. Oh my god.